Number 1, you will not be punished for your anger, you will be punished by your anger. Number 2, keeping anger in mind is like holding a hot coal with the intention of throwing it on someone else, you are the one who burns in it. Number 3, you will not be punished for your anger, you will be punished by your anger. Number 4, as soon as we become angry in a dispute, we leave the path of truth and start trying for ourselves. Number 5, you are the first victim of your own anger.